Some players criticize after the Leicester game, and one of them is Cristiano Ronaldo, who's been called out for running and pressing too little, which is causing extra work and trouble for his teammates. Do you see this as a problem, and if so, how are you planning to sort it?
You know, we got 11 players out there on the pitch. We've got different roles and responsibilities, and we put a team out there that we really think is going to win that game. We didn't win against Leicester, so there's always going to be criticism. And Cristiano is a absolute top player, and we know what he can do for us. And he's doing everything he can do to help the team.
You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna get it, but
well, he's got his moment now, Ronaldo, for the second Champions League game running. He's come up big when United needed him most. He's got the winner again, as he did against Villarreal. For so long, it was looking terribly bleak for Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. His future perhaps a little bit brighter now. Marcus Rashford with his 300th goal of the Solskjaer reign, followed by strikes from Harry Maguire and Cristiano Ronaldo. United have gone from bottom of this table to top, full time at Old Trafford. Manchester United 3, Atalanta 2.
90 minutes of glorious madness at Old Trafford, and Cristiano Ronaldo pops up with the winner to come from behind.